Hey guys, I'm Dalila.
And I'm Daya.
And we're gonna be making Anyways, we're gonna be making brownies because it's the only thing we can make right now. So that's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna use the double chocolate brownie mix. And we're gonna also be using an egg.
And a measuring cup
vegetable oil.
And milk.
So, since I don't really know how to do this, even though there's instructions, so Daya will be helping me with the majority of this. This is my sister, Daya.
Okay. Yes.
So what are we gonna do first?
So first, we already looked at the instructions, so what you would do is look at the instructions. Then, we're taking this out. First, wash hands.
Wash your hands.
Now, would you like to start us off?
Sure. So what do we have to do, Daya?
Okay, so first you're gonna obviously take out the bag of the powder. Then we would put the powder in this bowl, the whole bag. Next, we will add, we're gonna measure out the oil and the milk.
So now since we poured it all in, the next step for this is gonna be to, we're gonna be adding 1/4 cup of milk. And after we've added all those ingredients in, we will be putting in one egg. Now that we've added all the ingredients right up into the bowl, what are we gonna do next, Dara?
We are gonna get the mixer.
Now that we mixed all the ingredients in the bowl, we're gonna take this mixer thing and we're gonna mix it all up. We're done with the batter now and it looks pretty darn delish.
Pretty spray.
We're gonna get some non-stick baking spray and then we're also gonna use these two pans. So now since we're done with both of these beautiful pans, we're gonna wait for our oven to preheat up. So you know what we're gonna do while we wait? We're gonna dance.
I
don't
wanna dance at all.
Yeah, you're gonna dance.
But I don't wanna
No. Dance. You're dancing.
I don't want to dance.
We're dancing. Brownies are done. Check.
Make sure
if anything comes out. And we're pretty decent.
That's how you know the brownies are done.
And here is the finished product. I'd like to say a big thank you to Daya. Big thank you to me.
Big thank you to her, even though she
I did everything, absolutely everything. Tune in for our next cooking videos or baking videos that we're hopefully gonna make in the future. Have a great day and enjoy your boxed brownies.